The only thing we do is like get a cook, clean, and that's it. We sleep.
So people started running, so I also started running.
I saw that coming now. We बोलने वाला था. Crowd किधर जा रहा है? सो भी अपना यूनिवर्सिटी के जो डेडिकेटेड स्टेशन है वहाँ पर उतर गए हैं. यहाँ से चलते हैं बाहर. वैसे यहाँ से डुसेलडॉर्फ एयरपोर्ट दूर नहीं है, इसी डायरेक्शन में जाते हैं. जस्ट टू गिव यू ग्लिम्स. और ये फेमस TU डॉर्टमुंड का लोगो जो रिवॉल्व हो रहा है. और ये आई थिंक मेन स्क्वायर था, थोड़ा बहुत याद आ रहा है मेरे को. आई थिंक लोगों की एग्ज़ाम चल रही है या एग्ज़ाम ओवर हो चुकी है, ऐसा कुछ है. सो अभी हम लोग मेंजा में बैठे हैं. इतना सारा खाना ले लिया. कितने का? 6 यूरो का ही पड़ा. ये इतना सस्ता पड़ा यार. मतलब मैं बहुत सारी यूनिवर्सिटी में जाता हूँ, मतलब उनकी फैसिलिटीज यार दे क्वाइट मॉडर्न हियर. हाँ TU.Dortmund में. हाँ दैट्स ट्रू. ये तो नहीं खा रहे. हाँ बट तेरा स्टूडेंट आई डी कार्ड का मेरे को कोई ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ा ना टेक्निकली.
I mean, I was with you, so.
Okay, okay, okay. वैसे ये सिर्फ students के लिए बनाया हुआ है area.
Guests के लिए भी है. Guests can come and the workers who are working
here
can come also.
Okay, cool. All right, so I'm here with students from TU Dortmund and ISM. And my question is, ऐसा एक क्या reason हो सकता है जो आप Germany छोड़ के शायद से कहीं और चले जाओ, India चले जाओ, US चले जाओ, UK चले जाओ, कहीं पर भी, it doesn't matter. But one reason that you would leave this country, and that make sure that reason is very strong. Otherwise, and also you can counter each other's point.
For me, like I've spent like 5 months in Germany. I came in October 2023. Till now, language barrier is the most important thing like we are facing right now. That might be a reason, but other than that, the tax system of Germany, which is so much like it's confusing. Plus, it's like too much compared to so when you work like it's around 40 to 50% your tax. If you like earning like 1 lakh, let's say 1 lakh euros per year, around 42,000 euros just goes into tax.
For me as well, the first reason is the language barrier. I mean, it depends from person to person. I am someone who doesn't like to learn new languages. So that's one reason for me. The second reason for me is the healthcare system. It's very slow in here. If you want to get an appointment for specialist or something like that.
Example deke baat kar zara.
Yeah, so example, I have sinus issues. So I was trying to get an appointment. So for getting first registering family doctor, it took me 1 month. Achha. Then I got an appointment for ENT the next month, and then I have to see a surgeon, for which I got an appointment for in June, which is 2 months from now. After that, I don't know how many months it's gonna take.
Wow. So yeah. From the so pehle din jab gaya doctor ke paas, till the you got the appointment for surgeon, kitna time
so
duration?
So the process I started this process in December 2023. Yeah.
Oh
the
God.
Family doctor thing and.
और अभी मार्च एंड है.
मार्च एंड है. या
ओह माय गॉड. ओके ओके. व्हाट अबाउट यू?
विंटर डिप्रेशन एंड यू नो अबाउट 7 months यू कांट फाइंड एनीवन टू सोशलाइज विद. मोर इम्पोर्टेंटली नो वन टू डेट. यू नो नो वन हियर वांट्स टू सी यू इन 7 months. इमेजिन दैट. यू जस्ट हैव टू डील विद योरसेल्फ.
सो ब्रो वांट्स टू लीव. ही वांट्स कांस्टेंटली समबडी अराउंड.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's
okay.
An advantage for me. Whilst I'm gonna stay here.
Yes.
Okay.
It
okay.
Could be called the introvert's dream, but then you get 6 months. This is too much.
And then again, like everything closes down at 8 PM, and like we used to stay in Mumbai where everything starts at that time.
And also, everything is closed on Sunday.
Yeah.
So there's nothing you can do. So right. Generally, we go out on Sunday.
Yeah, right. Sundays get pretty boring.
Boring.
Yeah.
You have to stay.
Literally nothing to do on Sundays.
The only thing we do is like get up, cook, clean, and that's it. We sleep. Right.
During that day, it's Sunday, you have to shut off everything.
Yeah.
And after like on the weekdays, you have to shut off everything after 11 or 10 PM. I'm not sure. or the neighbors might call police on you.
10 o'clock actually.
10, oh yeah.
Yeah. So these would be the reasons you guys want to leave this country for.
One more thing I would like to add. Smoke alarms in the kitchen.
They get you soon, very soon.
For Indians specifically. Yeah,
for Indians specifically. So,
it's been 5 months and already...
मैंने मैं कुछ स्टूडेंट किलोमेट्री में गया था, उन्होंने क्या लगा रखा पता है उस पे, थैली बट वो नहीं करना चाहिए बिकॉज हाँ ये मतलब मेरे लिए एक ही पॉइंट रेजोनेट कर पा रहा हूँ टैक्स वाला बट
लैंग्वेज अभी जैसे कि हमारा जो फील्ड है वी आर डूइंग मास्टर्स इन फाइनेंस सो बेसिकली द थिंग वी हैव टू डू इज वी हैव टू कम्युनिकेट विद पीपल ड्यूरिंग आवर जॉब एंड अगर जर्मनी नहीं आ रहा रहेगा तो वो बेसिक क्राइटेरिया ही फुलफिल नहीं हो रहा ऑफकोर्स इफ वी गो इन बिग सिटीज लाइक फ्रैंकफर्ट बर्लिन देन इट्स ओके वी कैन गेट इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग जॉब्स बट बीइंग इन डॉर्टमंड इट्स क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट टू यू नो लैंड इन अ गुड जॉब
और लाइक डू यू समटाइम्स फील कि लैंग्वेज नहीं आने से यू आर पुट इन अ बॉक्स ऑफ नॉट नोइंग एनीथिंग in general
yeah like basic, even during you know the train announcements everybody is like everybody knows what's happening we are like kya ho raha hai kya chal raha hai
jaise hum hindi fast mein bol sakte hai aur apan samajh sakte
hai
waise hi wo log jab
effortlessly basically
yeah.
Okay
train station pe like we went to Cologne in November so there was one announcement that the train has been changed from this platform to this platform and mujhe tabhi koi itna pata nahi tha numbers and I was like really blank so people started running so I also started running
I saw that coming now we bolne wala tha crowd kidhar ja raha hai
train mein bhi like you have to ask people like what are the announcements and Deutschland strikes are like
strikes
so come
but they met with a deal though
yeah.
kal ye news aaya ki now they are like no more strikes anymore right. Huh? I think
but wo implement hoga 2026
acha wo nahi padha maine
it's going to start in phases
but like I think the bigger question with Deutsche Bahn should have been why they are not running the trains on time even when everything was fine theek hai
ke mumbai walon ko to aadat hai
so there's one more thing like mumbai wale hum to like everything sab turant fast hota hai the german documentation system is too slow so for my heavy contract my work student contract maine apply kiya tha december mein and I got my final contract signed from the hr and all the authorities in march starting
right
so like it's like around 2 to 3 months ka pura waiting period so
okay.
you have to be patient for that
right okay